Cooler.
Is that applesauce?
Yep.
Things to tell the vlog.
I am scared.
Guys, we're at Liberty right now.
I'm about to run a 300.
Me too.
And Mangan put my time as a 45, and I'm really a 47, so.
He put my time as 47, and I have not ran that since last year.
I'm about to get last.
Dead last.
Bye.
Mangan, how's your race today?
I took a little bit of a spill.
He says running's not a contact sport, am I right? Meredith,
especially your own teammates,
honestly. Meredith, how was your race?
It was good.
You see any cute boys while you were running?
No, oh my gosh, okay, so some guys came over, they're like, hey, can I have your number?
Yeah, they asked for our numbers. They were like,
hey, girls.
So funny. Yeah, did you give them your numbers?
And we were like, no, go away.
So tired. No updates.
We're currently in the lobby of Liberty.
When will we leave?
Waiting for the bus. With our lunch boxes. Pillows.
And I'm gonna cry. It's fine.
Everything's fine.
I'm never gonna crash. I know I'm never gonna crash. Never be turning around. Never be turning around. Never be slowing it down. Never be slowing it down. I keep my foot on the gas. I keep my foot on the gas. I know I'm never gonna crash. I know I'm never gonna crash.
Is mac and cheese. Then I got a whole thing of pasta and a firehouse sub.
Don't forget the ice cream and the vegetables.
And she got,
oh yeah, and some fruit.
Some fruit. Amelia, what do you get?
I got this fruit cup, and then I got a vegetable wrap.
Ooh, fancy. Brian, what did you get?
Sue. Chicken noodle.
What'd you get? Where's your food?
I don't have my food yet because somebody took 17 years to order.
This is so fun. Limited ice cream, this is what happened.
Unlimited ice cream. There you go. Running back to the bus.
Ah! Seatbelts, everyone! Please let this be a normal field trip with a friend. No way! Cruising on that main
street, you really like the feeling. We're entering the bus now. Anything to say?
No.
Oh my god, wait. Gotta get home. We're vlogging.
We're on the bus, and we are really close to Charlottesville. We're with the boys.
Do you have
anything to say to the vlog?
No one knows who you are.
Anything to say to the vlog?
Caroline, how are you feeling right now?
I feel like I have lice. Jacob Hobb, who will not be featured on this vlog ever again. Him, wherever he is. He poured granola in my hair, and it's like I have lice. They're like dandruff.
That's crusty.
This is your body keeps telling
you. Know-